Starting today, New York City is moving thousands of homeless people out of hotels and back into traditional shelters. Some of those people were staying at the Lucerne Hotel on West 79th Street on the Upper West Side. The Lucerne was one of several city hotels paid using federal funds to house homeless people at the start of the pandemic. Homeless advocates are protesting the move, citing safety and health concerns.